Continue on I-78 west for 2 miles.
Faster route, the I-78, continue on I-78 west for 1.5 miles.